Hi everybody, this is Larry with the FODI program here at Red Willow, and today I'm with Samantha Moore, and we're going to talk about how she has chosen to become a peer-to-peer fundraiser and supporter of our FODI program, and supporting our fundraiser that is running for the next 60 days through the end of August. And our goal is to raise $9,000 to support the great work we do bringing yoga to the Missoula County Detention Center. So Sam, can you share with us just a little bit about why you support FODI and why you've chosen to support us through peer-to-peer fundraising?
Yeah, thanks Larry. I chose to support FODI because my own personal story was a little bit of a rascal growing up and ended up getting sent away and did some wilderness therapy and boarding school, and really that brought me into contact to some of these healing practices, one of those being yoga, and it's been a foundation in my own path. And I strongly believe, you know, especially when we have obstacles, when we have hardship in life, like this is what grounds us and returns us to breath, to body. And so I think it's so amazing that we can have this opportunity here in Missoula to bring this to the detention centers, to the jails. And I think if anything, this is, yeah, these are the people who need it the most. So I think it's amazing.
All right. Well, thanks, Sam, for sharing that great story today. And just to bring to mind, if you're interested in supporting FODI over the next 60 days, please reach out to us at Red Willow, or you can inbox me to find out the ways that you can contribute. Again, we're looking for $9,000 over the next 60 days. And thank you for your support. Appreciate it. Thanks, Sam.